video editing apps for the iPhone are a fun and handy tool. Here's a quick look at what's out there. The iMovie app was made by Apple for the iPhone and sells for $5. Kind of a rip, since you can't do things like add more than one audio track, adjust volume, and even more befuddling, make cuts in the middle of clips. You can only drag the ends of a clip to shorten or extend it. Negatives aside, iMovie is relatively easy to use. Videos are imported from your camera roll or taken from within the app and are loaded into the preview window and timeline where you swipe to scrub to a specific frame. Tap once to select, shorten or lengthen the clip, and double tap twice to edit settings like title style, location, and audio. Edit transitions by tapping the button between clips. While iMovie gets the job done, more advanced users will be sorely disappointed. Real Director is similar but gives you more control over your cuts. When starting a new project, you can add elements like a title, closing credits, and transitions. There are lots to choose from. Unlike iMovie, the app needs to compress video before importing it, which can take several seconds. When editing, the app's controls let you play clips, adjust sound, add text, and make cuts. What we really love is the editing tool. Mark in and out points, tap and drag, or use the dial to scrub through clips to make more precise edits. There's one snag. You can't preview your movie before exporting it, and exporting can take eons. For $4, Real Director fills in some iMovie blanks, but if you're impatient, buyer beware. Surprisingly, iMovie and Real Director don't have video FX filters, so bring your edited movies into Silent Filmmaker, which adds dust, grain, scratches, you name it. Even add title cards. Cinema FX Video packs an array of cinematic filters that you can mix and match. Can't get enough? You can download additional toy cam and vintage bundles for $1 each. Again, some rendering and patience is involved with these apps, but the end results are totally worth the wait. That being said, in our opinion, the field is wide open for a fully featured editing app. If you find one, @reply us @tappedin. Until then, check out iMovie for slapdash editing, Real Director for more control, Silent Filmmaker, and Cinema FX Video to add some extra pizzazz to your flicks.